Immerse yourself in the tale of Lot, Abraham's nephew, a character riddled with complexities and moral conundrums in the biblical narrative. Born in Ur of the Chaldeans, Lot pledged loyalty to Abraham and accompanied him to the Promised Land. As a prosperous livestock owner, Lot's wealth led to a schism with Abraham, and he ended up in the sinful city of Sodom. However, when Sodom was destined for downfall, angels intervened and saved Lot and his family, echoing themes of divine intervention and redemption. Fearing that the world was devastated with no men left, Lot's daughters, in a desperate bid to continue their family line, made Lot drunk and led him into incestuous relationships. This resulted in the birth of Moab and Ammon, forefathers of the Moabites and Ammonites. Despite his failings, Lot's narrative brims with profound life lessons, instilling in us the importance of resisting societal corruption, nurturing spiritual development, welcoming change, while also highlighting the transformative power of Christ.